A little bit. Right there. I suppose. What else?
Okay.
One thing that's utterly strange to me as well.
That looks like a heel of a shoe.
Perhaps that's why they call it the heel. Yeah, some really, really rough miters that I enjoyed making.
Like you and your reflection of in the guitar.
Yeah.
Kind of looks like a highway.
Yeah. So what's going on? A little bit of inlay. One of the pieces came from that was all was already cut when I got it by Clayton Cave, who was the mayor of Tegaski for some time, and he was also a jeweler and a knife maker, a nice guy. I liked him. He gave me both these pieces, but one of them was already cut and I liked it, and I made a copy, or an approximation, which I think is this one, but I think he made this one. So I made a copy and then put them in. He said that one of them was the tooth of a whale, of all things, or a piece of one, and the other's right bone of a bison, I think. That's what he told me. But anyway, so I do like that inlay. It's just kind of nice. This was quite an experience for me to have had at that time. So anyway, there's the. Thank you.